International superstar Andie MacDowell says at her age, she's happy to be considered a model rather than an actor. She's in Melbourne as the fashion festival's guest of honour.
At the age of 52, Andie MacDowell is picture perfect.
I hope that I can inspire women to feel good about themselves.
The international superstar has jetted into Melbourne for the L'Oreal Fashion Festival, celebrating 25 years as the face of the cosmetic giant.
I like to look for women that are in their 60s and 70s and 80s that to me are beautiful.
The Four Weddings and a Funeral star says she fought for years to be considered a serious actor.
So it's come full circle now and I really don't mind. I'm very happy to be seen as a model because I'm 52 and I think it's a
The guest of honour enjoyed a lunch and sneak peek of this year's looks. Nightly runway parades from this evening will showcase the country's top designers.
It's a real chance for the public, you know, as opposed to the industry, to see what you're doing, and it's very instant, you know, you can see what's out there, see what you like, and then you can go into show, you know, stores and buy it.
And while the star model loves fashion, she admits she doesn't know our homegrown labels.
I wasn't really that familiar with them, but I'm learning.
After her whirlwind week in Melbourne, next on the Mother of Three's agenda, a well-earned holiday.
My first true vacation alone in 25 years.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.